Okay, this is Mexican restaurant salsa. I drained the liquid from some diced tomatoes with green chilies. And regular old stewed tomatoes. Also with the liquid drain. I also charred my onions. And I diced up some frozen jalapenos I had from the garden in my freezer. I took out the stem and the seeds, and the spine. White vinegar, give it a little zip, a lemon, adds more flavor than acidity. I throw a little kosher salt in this, but not a lot to start with because these are canned tomatoes. So. I think that's everything. Real simple, I'm going to whirl it for several seconds. On low or medium. I'm watching the onions, chopped up, okay. When I see the onions start to get a little bit smaller, that's usually about where I stop it. And end result is this stuff. I'll just pour it in a I'll let it sit for a little while in the fridge and then I'll come back and taste it after the ingredients have had a chance to mingle, and then I'll know if I need to add any more salt or any, you know, lemon or whatever. The onions are charred until they start to get a little soft. So basically they are pre-cooked. The canned ingredients obviously are cooked. The frozen jalapenos aren't an issue in terms of spoiling right away. So you can keep this for about a week, 10 days in the fridge, and it's really good. I usually can't throw it away after that if it lasts that long, but if I have a lot of chips, it won't last that long. There we go.